It may not be a better mousetrap, but the world is beating a path to the doorstep of UT Knoxville's newest research institute. The National Institute for Mathematical and Biological Synthesis, also known as NIMBioS, is the product of a $16 million award to the campus from the National Science Foundation.
That really puts UT on the map in terms of being the place to come if you want to do mathematical computational biology.
What is mathematical biology? Put simply, it's a way of taking complex biological questions, from the inner workings of cells to massive environmental cleanups, and using the power of mathematics to find the answers.
We do have a very long history here of building interdisciplinary teams that effectively address new and challenging problems that could not be addressed from just a single disciplinary perspective.
Here's how NIMBioS works. Top scientists from around the world, more than 600 each year, will travel to Knoxville and join in working groups designed to tackle big questions. That focus on specific issues is what helps set NIMBioS apart.
What NIMBioS is doing that's a little different is identifying these problems up front and then saying, who are the best people from anywhere who could come together and work on these problems?
One reason that UT Knoxville won the award is a partnership with the Great Smoky Mountains National Park. NIMBioS will use the park as a sort of living laboratory. One project already underway is a software system that can help park managers predict how fire might spread through the park so they can judge how to respond.
If we can address those effectively in the Smokies, then they can also be effectively addressed in other places around the country.
Beyond just applied research, NIMBioS will host workshops to improve the field of mathematical biology as a whole, and will also do extensive educational outreach to begin sowing the seeds of the field with future researchers.
We also have outreach that's K through 12, so we have an educational emphasis that goes out to the public and to the schools that really education at all different levels.
The competition to win the award from NSF was intense.
This was a competition that did involve most of the major research institutions in the U.S. that have strong mathematics and biology connections.
But the impact on the university and reputation, faculty, and students could be immense.
NIMBioS is huge for UT. It's tremendous.